Meanwhile, on the other side of the Atlantic, the Archbishop of Canterbury, Dr. Fisher, continues his tour of the USA. At the White House, a typical smiling welcome was given by President Truman to the primate of all England.